And it didn't surprise me because I knew the damage that had been done by Barack Obama and supported by Harry Reid. When Barack Obama said, don't go to Vegas and do a convention, go elsewhere. 210 conventions were canceled immediately. Harry Reid did not say a word. If you want to know why the unemployment rate is at 15%, it is because of Barack Obama and Harry Reid, who said, don't go to Vegas.